He needs us. The other has come for the chosen one, and soon the veil will break. The suffering cannot continue. Suffering festers within him. The edge of reality frays. Each battle takes more and more out of me. The other could shred the veil and devour our world. Will you stay with me until the end? I'll give what I can. What I have left. Let it go here and no further. Watch, my friend. Once I move to strike, the first will fall. The other sends more against us. Fear not. I can stop the attack before it happens. Gift gives me such strength. He is here, the chosen one. I don't want to harm you, little one.
We want to harm you very much.
I have failed. You most of all. I fought with every bone and sinew. All I am, I leave to you. Take it. My blood is my legacy. May it spill forth into an army to rend suffering from its host.
City. It's not enough. How soon will you hatch? I want you in this world. I want to see what you can do to those that hurt me, to those you will hurt. I can't.
Do not despair. My life lights your path. Do you remember our journey together? This time, let me guide you. You will wield my memories like a sword, and with them, grow our army. This dark corner of existence is a harbinger. Soon all will follow. The very fabric of our reality is threatened. My last breath is near. My daughters, you are of me. Put an end to suffering. From this side of the veil, I can give you my daughters, birthed from my soul. You will need them to fight. What memory has this agony uncovered? A hint of the past rises into view. Time slips by.
Cut deeper. Deeper still. The answer hides, buried in the flesh. Life unworthy of life feeds our inquiry. What we do is a mercy to the world. A mercy. Careful. You wouldn't want my scalpel to slip into innocent flesh. Our research must continue!
A monument to terror. They destroyed a child and called it mercy.
Who are you to question? The plague will kill us all. Each cut brings us closer to the cure.
They spoke lies, little one.
Too little to fight. They cut me because I could not die.
We will fight for you. Release this memory to me.
Thank you. We must venture into darkness to shed light on an innocent soul. He can hide behind his religion no longer.
Secrets. Must not know my secrets. The power of prayer protects me. On your knees before me, so I may absolve you of your sins.
What will you remember now?
This will not stand. My prayers keep me always.
Beneath this church, the deacon locked away the child and made him feel like he deserved it.
For guidance, and a voice inside led me to take him in, care for him. But the child was a plague. His prison was just.
There was no justice here. No compassion.
He broke her. My only friend. He took my father's role, but not his place.
Why couldn't he love me?
He loved no one. Release yourself from his prison. Give this memory to me.
You want to save me?
We will, child.
Why would you help me?
You deserve none of this, child. I need...
Liar! You gave the other your life! You want memory to rule instead!
Memory remembers itself at last. We know you're there. We've always known. Stop hiding behind this ghost.
Her life is mine now.
We must venture into darkness to shed light on an innocent soul. Let suffering try to rule us. We stand ready to fight.
Wake up, dear friend. Take the life I give you. Be like you used to be. Be happy.
What will you remember now? Farewell, daughters.
It never ends.
She was all I had, and then I had nothing.
Don't. Memories hurt.
Forgive me for leaving your side. I thought I could bear witness to the child's soul. My heart bled for the girl who rotted, abandoned in the cellar. I lived her pain. What suffering put upon her. Her descent has transformed me, forced me to grow and birth a new daughter.
What is kindness? She taught me. What is love? She showed me. What is loss? She died for me. I made her sick, and she died in my arms.
I gave her life to bring her back, and you killed her again!
We must venture into darkness to shed light on an innocent soul. This apparition may soon submerge into the void again.
Suffering is close now. They hurt me. They abandoned me. They made me. And I'll make suffering pay them back. They won't ignore me now.
We must destroy what suffering has wrought.
You thought you could hurt me.
The child's only lesson in love left him bereft in this cave.
Is this me? No. No, no, no. Angry, yes, but this is too much. Too much hurting. Gone, is it? Who are you?
No one. But what I could be. A mother?
Don't hurt me. Don't.
Never, my heart.
End the spectacle. You don't belong among souls. Recall who you are, memory. Join our kin. Serve me as I break the veil and claim reality as my own. Or you will understand what suffering is.
You have no place here. This child has chosen peace.
I no longer need anyone. Your daughter's war has fueled the suffering I need to enter reality.
No. No.
I must thank you for this broken creature memory. With her, I build my new home. My paradise. Come. Come, brother. I am waiting.
We cannot dwell on her tragedy. We must fight despair. A new challenge beckons. Have no fear of memory. We cannot balk from what lies ahead.
You came too late.
Suffering builds his paradise with the blood of our daughters.
Behold what your suffering created.
Will the poor one's suffering never end?
From a single seed, I am born. From your corpses, my body. From your suffering,
Another terror to haunt us.
Suffering has no end. Suffering cannot be defeated. I wanted nothing. Love. Compassion. No. Only to exist. If I cease, then so does this flooded world. Nothing of me survives. Nothing remains.
Follow me, little one. Join me with memory.
Mother, will it hurt?
My dear heart, let the time of suffering pass into memory. Together, we are free.
Is this really the end, Mother? How long are we going to sleep? I'm shivering. Something's not right.
Fear. It's called fear, little one.
What the deacon was praying for.